Okay, hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a very exciting video. I started to review my Star Wars Last Jedi BB-8 playset, but this is the video I had planned today. I was gonna wait, but I can't wait, and it's hopefully a full case of the pint-sized heroes, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. As you guys know, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs is and always has been my favorite Disney movie ever since I was little, and I just love it. The animation's beautiful, the villain is awesome, and the story is just a great story overall. I know it's not a lot of people's favorites, but it is mine. And Snow White turns 80 this year, which I cannot believe it. So a lot of Snow White things are coming out. Some things I just can't afford, others I can. But I was at GameStop yesterday, and I saw these. Actually, one of my best friends saw them, and he's like, "You got to have these," pretty much. Or I was like, "I have to have those," because I wanted all of them. If you don't know what pint-sized heroes are, they are these little figures. There's many different ones. There's a Disney one, just with different Disney characters, like Ariel here. And I just kind of pick and choose or get what I get from those. But with this series, I needed them all. And so we bought the whole case, hopefully. And as you can see, I'm already guaranteed Snow White and the Old Hag. So don't have to worry about not getting those, because I already have them right here. So I'm hoping we don't get doubles. Just want to show you the box really fast. Love the box. On this side we have Happy, Sleepy, Snow White, Dopey, Sneezey, and the Evil Queen. And then all over the Snow White logo. And then on this side we have Snow White in Rags, Grumpy, Prince Charming, Doc, Bashful, and Evil Queen as Old Hag. And then there's the bottom. These are made by Funko. And so let's go ahead and open, see what they look like. So here's the bag. Here's the bag. These are all 1 in 12 chance of each, so there is none is rarer than the other. So pretty cool. I don't like it when they do the 1 in 72 or 1 in 27, because so let's open our first one. I'm so excited. First we're gonna take a look at the checklist. We're not gonna do it every time, that is why. And here, there's this is the one I want the most, obviously. I'm so glad Snow White gets a little bit more love. So, there is what the front of it looks like. And here's the inside. We got Snow White, the Evil Queen, Evil Queen as Old Hag, Prince Charming, Snow White in Rags, and the Seven Dwarfs. So there's that. And we have, to start us off is Doc. He is very cool. Very, very cool. He has his glasses. Very cool. I am gonna do an up close of them once we get them all opened. There are 24 bags, I believe, so let's see who is in the next one. I always wanted to do a video like this, opening a video like this, but I just never could afford boxes. And we have Prince Charming. I know a lot of people think that Cinderella's princess Prince Charming, but this has always been Prince Charming to me. For a couple reasons, Snow White actually says, when she's telling the Seven Dwarfs about the prince, she actually says he's very charming. So there's the first thing. And then he was the first Disney prince, so I think he gets the title. And in any of the Cinderella movies, the prince was never called Prince Charming in the movies. So this is Prince Charming to me, and he looks pretty cool. You can see his cape there, and his little dagger, and his outfit, and he's smiling, and his hair is nicely sculpted too. I couldn't wait. I was gonna wait and do these later and get my other stuff reviewed, but I'm like, you know what? I just can't wait. So let's. Ooh, this one's a little hard to open. We have one of my one of my favorite Did Prince Charming fall? I think Prince Charming fell. Oh, there he is. He fell behind the box. I'm like, where did he go? Sorry about that. We have one of my favorite Dwarfs, Grumpy. He looks very grumpy. See his rosy cheeks, his beard, his outfit. Very, very cool, and his hat, droopy hat. Sorry if you heard that. It was the door from downstairs. Oh, very cool. Grumpy is one of my favorites. That's very cool. Alright, so I'm hoping we don't get doubles, but I guess you never know. And we have Sneezey. That's pretty cute. He's in a sneeze face. Kind of, he's sneezing at choo! Very cute. Very cute. He has his outfit there. You can see the little patch there. I have two Snow White shelves right now, so these are gonna go on one. And there's, there is what it says on the bottom. Very cool. So Sneezey. Very cool. I'm loving these so far. And we haven't even got the one I wanted the most. So let's see. I think we're getting the Dwarfs first. Oh no, we have a double. Our first double doc. So I'm just going to put the doubles down here by me. That's sad. I hope we get all of them. I do. I really do. So yeah, I'm going to be mad if this is not another double. Oh, we have Sleepy. Very cool. He is looking very sleepy. There's his hat and his outfit too. He's very sleepy. So let's see. Uh-oh, please don't be sleepy again. Oh, it's Bashful. I was so worried because Sleepy and Bashful are wearing the same color hat, so he looks very bashful. There's his rosy cheeks. They all have rosy cheeks. And yeah, so thank God that was another Sleepy. With these, you just never know what you're gonna get, so a double is very likely. And then we have, another double. Prince Charming again. That's very disappointing. I'm sure I'll be able to get the rest on eBay. That is... and we have... another Snow White. It's the same one in there. Which is, I wish it was a different one, but she does look very cute. There's her red bow. She has her cape on, her yellow dress, her blue shirt, and she's very cute, too. We'll put it next to Prince Charming there. So, two doubles so far. I was hoping this was going to be a full case of all of them, but you never know. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We need two more Dwarfs, and I think that is Happy and Dopey. And if this is another double, we have the Old Hag. Wow, she looks cool. So, there are actually Snow White Pop Funko Pops coming out, and the Old Hag is included, and yes, I am gonna own all those. As you can see, she's in there, which is good because I was gonna try to get these two out anyway, but now I don't have to, and she looks very creepy and sinister looking. And yeah, so there she is. Love the face and the hair. So far, she's my favorite one. So I guess because I do want to keep the box, so I guess I don't have to get those two out. Oh my gosh, it's the evil queen. I mean, we already just got the evil queen in her hag form, but it's in her queen form, and this is the one I wanted the most. Oh my gosh, she's adorable. Oh my god, I love her dress. Her tassels are the right color, like in the movie. There's the white trim. You guys know I'm, like, picky about all this stuff. The face looks great. The crown looks great. The collar is great. Oh my god, she is amazing. Oh, I love her. You know, to be honest, if I got a double of her, I would be probably okay with that. But let's try to get the main characters for the first. Okay, she looks amazing. I don't think anyone has done an opening of these on their channel yet, so I'm glad to be the first. Okay, we have Snow White again, but in her rags. She looks very cool. She has a red blue bow on instead of a red. You can see right there her rag. And then I'll bring these two up and show you them. Very cool. Very cool. I was worried because I saw a bow. I'm like, oh no, not another double. They're falling down, but I'm going to do a little video after and showing you them all set up. Okay. We got another double. Sneezey double. So far we have a double of Doc, Prince Charming, and Sneezey. Boo, I'm really hoping we can get all of these. Let's see who we need. Let's bring in a checklist entry. We need, so we have Snow White, the Evil Queen, the Old Hag, Prince Charming, Snow White in Rags, Doc, Grumpy, we need Happy, we have Sneepy, we have Bashful, and then we have Sneezey, and we need Dopey, so we need two more, and I'm hoping that they're in here because I don't want to go to eBay for them. And we have another Snow White double, so we have in her yellow dress. I might put the doubles up for trade, so if you're interested, let me know. The only other one from the Disney line I'm looking for is Belle. I've been getting, like, blind packs like crazy and nothing. So we still have quite a few more bags to go, so we have Dopey! We have the one. He's so cute. I'm so excited for the Funko Pops coming out of him because he is so cute. He's my favorite dwarf. And he's very, very cute. Like, just look at that. So there's Dopey. Now we just need Happy. And that will be good. And let's see who this is. And it's Happy! Very cool. I have the whole set now. I'm gonna see how many we have left. We have quite a few left. Let's just open one more and see who we get. We have another Snow White. The next ones are gonna be all doubles. I'm just doing this because, I don't know if I'll do another video of these openings, so. And I want to see, oh, and we get another Happy. The last one we needed, we have two of. So yeah, he looks cool. I just want to actually see if we get another double Evil Queen, because I would love to have two Evil Queens, actually. I would not mind that at all. And here is another double of Bashful. And then we get another Grumpy. Yep. That would be so funny if we just got another set of two sets. I don't think we are, but I guess you never know. And we have Sneepy. You should see the bags all over the floor right now. Actually, I'm going to show you. Just look at all those. So many bags. So we have another double of Sleepy. And we have two more left after this. Will we get another double of Sleepy Queen? Probably not, knowing me, but never. Yes, we will. Yes, we got two Evil Queens. Here she is again. The one, you know, I always hate it in play sets or figure sets or whatever when they leave the evil queen out, because they've done that before, companies and stuff, but there she is, another evil queen. I may put her up for trade too, not sure. And then we have two more. Don't think I'm gonna get another set, but you'll never know. And we have another Old Hag! So we have, well, now we have three different Old Hags, but I am leaving those two in the box anyway, so very cool. And I do want to just bring in the Evil Queen. Well, they're both the Evil Queen, but just to show you the two side by side. I do love the Evil Queen Funko Pop. One of my favorite Disney Funko Pops, but I do really like the pint-sized hero version, maybe a little bit more. And then we have one, last but not least, who do you think this is? Let's see, could it be Snow White in her yellow dress, the Evil Queen again, Old Hag again, Prince Charming again, Snow White in her rags, Doc, Grumpy, Happy, Bashful, Bashful, Sneezey, or Dopey? Let's see, I think it might be another one of the Dwarfs. And it's another Dopey. Now, let's see. I want to see something. I'm going to put, actually, the first set over here. Because I am going to pause in a minute and then show you all what they look like. Let's see. So, here's another Dopey. This is the second Dopey. Here's another Doc. Oops, these guys don't stand well. Come on, stand on the plastic. So, another Doc. We have another Snow White. We actually have two. We have another Prince Charming. Another Happy. We have another Sneezey. We have another Grumpy. So let's see. We might have just got to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have another Sleepy. And another Bashful. So let's see if we have all seven Dwarfs here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So we just got another set of all seven Dwarfs. And we also have another Old Hag. Oh my god, I think we have two sets. And then we have another Evil Queen. Yay, we have two sets. So I was able to get two sets out of this box. That's so cool. Not only one, but two. And then I do have a double Snow White. Actually, I have two double Snow Whites and another Old Hag, but those are staying there. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to pause these and show you them up close. Okay, we are back, and here they are. Pretty cool. So you know how I said with the other set, I got the full set again? I didn't. We didn't get a duplicate of Snow White and Rags. So pretty much we did, just not that one, which is okay because I already have her. But here they are. Here's the Evil Queen, Old Hag, the Snow Whites, Prince Charming, Seven Dwarfs, and so there they are. These are amazing. I love them. I don't know. I might try hunt down another Snow White in rags just to have two sets. I may put up the second set for trade if you are interested. Let me know and maybe we can work something out. Let me know if these have popped up in your area. Have you been able to find them? If you do, I definitely recommend getting them. Maybe not a full case because it is expensive to get a full case, but hey, that, you know, no matter which one you get, they're all amazing. Let me know which one your favorite is. My favorite, of course, is the Evil Queen. She was kind of the reason I really, really wanted this set. And the fact that both the Old Hag and the Evil Queen are in it, very cool. So let me know what your favorite one is. And yeah, so thank you for watching. All my information is down below, as always. Please subscribe to my channel and stay tuned for more videos. Bye. Okay, you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Remember, you guys can follow me on the social media links I have in my channel and down below. And I also do have a fan mail address. If you would like to send fan mail, feel free to do so. And I hope you guys enjoyed this review. Please subscribe to my channel and have a great day.